There'd be a mountain of money piled up to my chin.